Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. In the honorable, this is Susan Febriantina as a lecturer in Business English 1. How are you today, everyone? Hopefully, always in good health. Let me introduce myself. My name is Erika Adia Margiva, from Class A Office Administration Diploma 3 Study Program. Today, I will present my greatest business plan, Fluffy Cafe. Next, I will explain what things are usually contained in a business plan. The first is the business project name, second is introduction, and the last is marketing strategy. Okay, next, first I will explain about the business project name. There are picture and nice design about Fluffy Cafe. Fluffy Cafe will be established using the cafe dessert theme. Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll is the main dessert menu from Fluffy Cafe. This bread will be combined with several toppings such as cream, ice cream, chocolate sauce, vanilla, etc. In addition to the Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll as the main menu, this cafe will also provide dessert, drinks, and other food. This is logo or business project. This logo will be used for the cafe business being run and the product label. See, short basic information. Name Fluffy Cafe, address Jalan Cahaya Pejuangan number 27B Cipayung East Jakarta, contact person in WhatsApp or Instagram. And next, the second, I will briefly introduce the business that I create. First, the reason of the business project. Why does this cafe use Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll as the main menu? Fluffy Cafe is a cafe whose main menu is Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll. This cafe was created with the theme, the current dessert, so it is suitable for teenager to hang out. Why Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll? Because usually teenagers really like to try unique and contemporary product, of course. In general, cinnamon roll is synonymous with a strong cinnamon aroma. Maybe this product are common among teenagers. Therefore, I want to try one of variant of the cinnamon roll, namely the Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll. This bread variant will be combined with several kinds of topping that are no less interesting, of course, and that is sure to be popular with teenagers. The cafe is guaranteed to make teenagers feel at home to linger here, because I will make this cafe as unique as and comfortable as possible. So look forward to this cafe opening. Next, vision or target. What is the target of this cafe? First, providing new jobs, especially in the fields of culinary, commerce, and wetness. 2, meet customer needs, especially among adolescents. 3, make the cafe as comfortable and unique as possible. Next, the third, I will explain the marketing strategy of the cafe business that I will run. A product. Product offered are in the form of food and beverage, which are currently in the form of the Red Velvet Cinnamon Roll as the main menu. There will be dessert, drink, and heavy meal as other menu. For dessert, there will be cinnamon roll with various variant and toppings, dessert box, cookies, and other. While drinks will include coffee, a mixture of milk and tea, hot chocolate, milk tea, boba, and others. The cafe will also profit other foods such as burger, potato, noodles, and maybe a variant of rice. This menu is perfect to meet the stomach needs of Indonesian who don't just eat snacks. And then price. Price will be solved in an affordable price and guaranteed to be suitable for all groups. The price of the menu offered is around IDR 10,000 to IDR 50,000. It depends on what menu the customer ordered. And promotion. There are several strategies for promoting this cafe. 1. Distribute brochure. This will be done in the environment around the cafe by using a good marketing strategy, of course. 2. The second, using online social media such as Instagram, GoFood, Grab, and online advertising. And next, placement. A location of the cafe will be built in the strategic place that is easily accessible to all groups, especially teenagers. Next, people. The target of this cafe can come from various groups. However, our main target is teenagers who are around the cafe and outside the cafe area. And process. Process of marketing the cafe's product is face-to-face or through online social media. So, mini presentation from me, more or less apologies. Hopefully, the business plan that I create can be carried out in the future. Like a quote from Walter Disney, if you can dream it, you can do it. Thank you. See you on my next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.